Okay, lesson two, we're going to dive into a concept that sounds kind of straight out of sci-fi. It's called the temporal dead zone, the TDZ. It's something that came out in JavaScript ES6. The temporal dead zone refers to this period where a variable is declared, but not yet initialized with a value. If you try to access the variable in this dead state, it should cause a reference error. But in ServiceNow's support of ECMAScript 2021, we actually don't support the temporal dead zone. So I'm including this lesson because you're going to find your behavior of let and var and constant behave differently from within ServiceNow in some use cases versus outside of ServiceNow. And it's important to know why you may be encountering some errors where other people not using ServiceNow might be encountering a different kind of situation. So let me demonstrate. So here on line two, you can see that I have a variable being declared via var, and then I'm trying to call that variable before it even has been declared or assigned. And then again, for let, I'm doing the same thing. I've created a variable using let, but then I am trying to call that variable before I've actually declared it or assigned it. So again, ServiceNow doesn't support the temporal dead zone, but I'm going to show you what happens when I run the same code inside my browser's console, which is using a traditional implementation of ECMAScript 2021. You'll see that the same thing, a variable via var and a variable via let. See what happens when I say enter. You actually see that howdy appears twice because in var, when you set variables using var, it not only assigns the value to that variable, but it also hoists that variable to the top of the script. So before var was already ready, even though it wasn't appearing yet in this first console log. But then you see for let, because let isn't hoisted and it has a temporal dead zone state, the script errors out there because it doesn't know what before let is before that line is run. Now, let me show you what happens if I press run script here on the same exact code, but inside ServiceNow. You'll see that the first time it says undefined, because ServiceNow doesn't have an implementation of the temporal dead zone. For one thing, it doesn't error out because the first variable, which is declared via var, is hoisted, but it doesn't have the assignment yet, so it's just undefined. And then it gets its assignment, so that's when it gets printed. And then the let variable, it shouldn't have been able to print anything because it should have been an error, but instead it gives undefined because it's treating it similarly to var. Again, this is a little tiny thing, but I thought it was important to include it in case you saw some weird behavior in your scripts versus people outside of ServiceNow.